that.
Today, I've learned that you can communicate by feeling, and you have to say it properly. Like, if I'm blind, well, not exactly, I can feel, and then I describe it, and if I describe it wrong, that person wouldn't really know.
Exactly.
But if I describe it correct, the person will know.